Oneida Police are asking people to be on the lookout for a male and female in their 20s. Police say the two stole a car from a Mexican restaurant parking lot with two children inside. They were last seen getting out of a car on Bilbrey Street around 6 yesterday afternoon. Police say they ran towards the Highland Vet Clinic. If you see them, you are asked to call police.